So guys, in this video, I am going to show you that how you can read New York Times articles for free. Generally, they have limitation that you cannot read more than 5 articles. For that, you have to buy their subscription. So what you can do, let's see what is the subscription policy. Okay, so you can see here the line, you have only four free articles. So I cannot read more than 5 articles. One is the third one. One article free left. This one is the last one. So when I'm going to open the one more article, they say that you have reached your free article limit. So for that, their basic package, 960 per rupees per month and all these things. So to avoid this subscription, you can do one thing. Go to settings in your phone and go to the apps section and go in the New York Times application settings. Okay, so yes, here it is, and go to storage section and clear cache memory and clear all app data. So now the whole app has been restored. It has deleted its data, I mean cache memory and all. Now once again open this and the app will open like you have opened it for the first time, and click here or straight to your news articles. Now again you have 5. So now, so every time when you get cross your limits, if you have exceeded your 5 articles limit, then you can do this thing like going to settings and clear the cache memory and clear the data memory. So once again you have the 5 articles to read. So thank you for watching this video, and if you like the video, and so you can subscribe my channel, and if you have any questions then comment in my comment section. Thank you.